Well guys, welcome back to our tutorials. Today I'd like to show you a very famous Italian dessert. That's tiramisu. Let's go to the kitchen to see how we're gonna do it. So for our tiramisu we need our biscuits, boudoir, sugar, icing sugar, mascarpone, fresh cream, 3 egg yolks, 3 egg whites, some cacao powder, and some of sweet wine. Here is our coffee, concentration of coffee, and we need as well bain-marie. We put water to heat. While water heating, we're gonna whisk our egg yolks with sugar. So it's 3 egg yolks. I took approximately 80 grams of sugar. So guys, once it's this color, we blanched it. Now we can put on bain-marie and continue whisk. Guys, here you can see that your sugar is dissolved.